Winchester Depot in Philadelphia, every yard is sponged, so the soldier's uniform won't shrink. Sponging and steaming. The yardage of khaki cloth needed by an army of millions is immense, and here the mass production for military wear is mechanical. In one operation, 200 layers are cut. In the sewing room, just guess the number of stitches. And for smoothing the material used to make uniforms, it's mass pressing. Finished products, parachute soldier, army nurse, soldier and army nurse's field uniform, like a panorama of the army.